Alrighty guys, it's me, the Almighty D, Daragon, the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, from YouTube, not really, but here today to talk about, you know, everybody's talking about everybody and their mother, everybody and their father, everybody and their fucking dead cat, their fucking fetus in their fucking belly, and fucking Harambe in heaven himself. Is fucking talking about the PS4 Pro, the PS4 Pro. Daragon, will you buy it? Nobody actually asked me that because I'm not that important. But that's besides the point, right? Point of this video is people bitching about the PS4 Pro. I mean, Plus. I said PS4 Plus. PS4 Plus, you deserve to complain about that $10 raise. But that's besides the point. You always buy those on sale. You're a dumbass if you don't. And if you do, well, I did it a few times. And then next week, it went on sale. So I learned my lesson. But PS4 Pro, what's to complain about, guys? What's to complain about? It's stronger than the Xbox One S, and it comes out, what, 3 months after, 4 months after it, or whatever? What's to complain? You got the PS4 Slim coming out, too. You can complain about that. But if you just want a weaker one, and you want to get a cheaper one, you want to buy your little kid one, you know, kids don't give a shit about frames per second, 1080p. Fuck, they probably got a 480p TV, fucking 720p, man. Like, this shit probably has a refresh rate of like 30 hertz. Who knows? Who fucking knows? Who knows how cheap some of these parents are? But to complain about the PS4 Pro, the price is $400, same as the Xbox One S. I have the Xbox One S on pre-order. Why do you have it on pre-order, Daragon? It already came out. I want the Gears of War edition, alright? Cut me some slack, bitches. Alright, but I got that on pre-order because it comes with Gears of War Ultimate Edition digitally. That's pretty cool. So, I'm going to get that. I think it comes with the Ultimate Edition. Hopefully. If it doesn't, I'm going to be kind of pissed. But that's besides the point. And the PS4 Pro. One, is stronger. It comes out 4 months after. Two, it's way stronger. It's like 1080p, 60 frames a second, majority of games. Probably could do 1440p, 60 frames a second for some games. Indie games definitely could utilize that. Fucking, you got people like Naughty Dog. Sorry, guys, my nose is... and my allergies are acting up, so I'm like, I'm not a coke addict or some shit. I don't take drugs. I'm not crazy. I'm straight edge. But I don't even talk like this in real life, so I actually talk like that. But like I said, people are fucking complaining, and they shouldn't be. The shit costs $400. Could do 4K like Naughty Dog said, Last of Us, and Uncharted 4 30 frames. Pretty sure it'll even have a mode where you can play 1080p. Better settings, 60 frames a second story mode. That's fucking amazing. That's fucking amazing. Dr. Trey himself could play it at 60 frames. He won't beat the game, but he could play it at 60 frames and know what's going on. Dr. fucking Trey himself. That's right, I'm advertising. Yo, Nintendo God playing Uncharted 4 again. Imagine that, guys, playing it. 1080p, 60 frames a second, still sucking ass. Beautiful, but I'm not going to talk too much about him because he's an asshole, alright? At least as far as when he has talking to me, and I'm a fucking Nintendo fan, and he tries to say, like, I don't know jack shit. I don't see Dr. Trey with a fucking Bowser tattoo. I don't see him with fucking amiibos up there. I could complain shit tons about people, alright? Dude, I got a 2DS. I got a 3DS XL. I had an original 3DS, and I have a new 3DS XL. I am fucking the ultimate Nintendo fan compared to him. He doesn't even beat his games, so it's like, all right. But like I said, I'm jetting on with him. A lot of people like Final Fantasy 15 is gonna run better as the definitive edition to play PS4 Pro. The game's running like 20 frames a second. Hell, if Scalebound was on PS4 Pro, whatever. It'd run better than the Xbox One. You seen that lag fest when it was playing? That's fucking awful. Imagine on the PS4 Pro. You know, 8 months down the line after it came out on Xbox One, as we could play it better. I'm sure the Scorpio will beat it too, but still. You gotta wait 1 year for Xbox Scorpio. It should be better. It's fucking coming out 1 year later. The only thing that I don't expect to be better than the PS4 Pro is the Nintendo NX. But I'm okay with that, because I actually want that more than that in the Scorpio. Because I'm like, alright, this same shit, different day, you know? The NX could change my life. Who knows? But Like I said, people complaining just because they want to complain, just because they want to get views. Nah. Not about that anymore. I used to, honestly, there was some times where I would complain about something, and then I'd buy it. Amiibos. Xenoblade. Chronicles. Fucking all the Operation Rainfall games. I actually want to buy them. I got Xenoblade Chronicles, and I got the 3DS version, and I got Xenoblade X. See? I can be a hypocrite sometimes. Splatoon. And I enjoyed that. But I'm okay with admitting it. But that was way back when I just wanted to churn out videos. Nowadays, I don't give a fuck. I'm letting my opinion known. Alright, sometimes I can be a hypocrite. Splatoon, no, to be honest, that game did look shitty. When you actually play it, it's pretty good. That was an honest truth. Amiibos, I ain't gonna lie, I liked it from the get-go just because I like to collect them. Nowadays, I don't even buy them because, you know, it's a lot of money. But I will buy a few of them, though. So I still will buy a few of them. Hell, I even want to buy Animal Crossing Happy Homemaker or some bullshit. I want to buy that. But yeah, I complained, but I didn't go out there and say, "Oh, this shit sucks. Xbox One sucks, man. Vita sucks. Vita sucks." No, I didn't say that, man. I didn't say that. Only thing I'll say sucks is Apple iPhones and MacBooks. Because truth is, they suck compared to my gaming PC, compared to my Galaxy Note 7 Recall Edition. Hopefully this shit doesn't light on fire. I always watch it now when I charge. I'm not fucking... unless it's at work. Because I'm like, alright, work. It's New York City. They got a million firefighters. Alright, that sounds really bad. But alright, so that's besides the point, guys. PS4 Pro, I'm getting one. I'm getting an Xbox One S. I'm not a hypocrite. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to be like... it sucks. No. No. I'm buying it. Are you? And is that the honest truth? Because if I see you fucking buy one down the line and you're bitching, moaning, complaining, "Oh, my YouTube paid for..." Bullshit, you wanted one. You're just complaining for views. Fuck you. Fuck you. There. Alright? That's my honest opinion, guys. I hope Gravity Rush 2 benefits from it because that game looks amazing. But... it's me, the Almighty D. Deuces. I'm outie. Hopefully my mic is working this whole time because it got unplugged the other day.